Welcome to the University of Tampa's new Graduate and Health Studies building. My name is Karen Graham and I'm a junior nursing major. I'm going to be giving you a tour of the building so you can see the exciting new opportunities this building brings to UT.
At 6 stories and 91,000 square feet, the Graduate and Health Studies building is UT's largest academic building to date. It is home to UT's programs in nursing and physician assistant medicine, as well as the Office of Graduate and Continuing Studies.
We'll begin here on the first floor. This floor offers several classrooms along with student gathering areas and study spaces. Next up on the second and third floor, we can find UT's new program in physician assistant medicine. The facility provides state-of-the-art technology, including a digital anatomy lab, synthetic cadaver, and a patient simulation lab. These floors also feature assessment rooms, classrooms, study spaces, faculty offices, and a conference room. On the fourth and fifth floor, we can find UT's renowned nursing program. These floors consist of a large patient care center, ICU simulation rooms, and health assessment clinical spaces. You'll also find a student lounge, study spaces, faculty offices, a conference room, and classrooms. Lastly, we come to the sixth and final floor. With sweeping views of campus in downtown Tampa, this floor not only houses the Office of Graduate and Continuing Studies, but also several classrooms and faculty offices. In addition, the physics department also makes its home on this floor, with a new computational physics lab providing physics majors the tools for cutting-edge astrophysical data and modeling research. I hope you enjoyed touring UT's Graduate and Health Studies building with me. For more information on the programs mentioned here today, visit ut.edu/degrees.